In this video, I will show you how to fix Origin game library empty. So on your Origin account, sometimes when you open your library, your games or apps will not show up. So to fix this, you just have to click on Origin and select reload page. Now this should take a while and it should show your games and apps. Please click like and subscribe if you find this video helpful.